One of my favorite pieces of David lore is the fact that he started making music because he was worried about getting copyright strikes on his Twitch stream and needed something to play in the background. Bonner Who, 111 Acts in 111 Days, and his first two singles did over 2 billion combined plays on Spotify, and that's mostly thanks to catching fire on TikTok, where his mix of very, like, relatable and sad music was a hit amongst young people, because that's what my young people are into nowadays. And in 2024, he's definitely leaning a little bit more into the emo side, which I personally am a big fan of.